Oh, it's got a bomb. Everyone, and welcome back to Space Engineers Learning to Survive. I'm your host, 2005 Guy 02. Okay, so I'm not completely sure if we've completed all the tasks. I'm hoping we have, because if we have and we complete the mission, we can get ourselves an achievement out of it. If we manage to get through it without dying, then we can get another achievement out of it. So we still need to do a little bit of work on the ship, especially on our little drones. I'm so tempted to pull in a mod in here so we don't lose too much O2. So we've got one drone that which we've almost finished over here. Just have to turn those thrusters off and undock it. Redock it. Let's group them. Let's copy that. Let's hide them from the terminal. Let's give this one the antenna drone one. Camera. Drone one camera. God damn it, what freaking alarm. Okay, so that's another one. We could do the guns and the turret. Not really necessary. The dryer is not really necessary to rename it. Rocket launcher. Remote, maybe? Batteries, ship not on terminal. Ooh, I've got a bird space in there. Let's temporarily disconnect. So unlock. So we can now see everything that's there. Let's see. Information. Drone one. So let's redock the drone. Where is Excel on it? Okay, and we need to relock. There we go. So it's locked, it's renamed. I haven't turned the thrusters off. Let's quickly do that. Let's not accidentally turn these thrusters off. Oh, good. Okay, so we still need to finish putting all this lot together, and same on the other side. Still need to do those remaining drones as well. But what we also need is we need magnesium for the ammunition. So we've got an ore detector. We just have to get close enough to some of the asteroids so that we can find some magnesium.
Thank you.
Granted, there are a couple of asteroids just above this one, so we could always go after that one as well. So hopefully we can find magnesium, because then we can make some more bullets, which we are in desperate need of. I forgot we had the jump drive. Okay. Oh. So, any other asteroids and bits and pieces close by? A couple over there. Let's turn the refineries off for the moment. I think that's where we were. Maybe. Okay, let's have a little look over there then. Yay, finally found some magnesium. It took a while. And we are running out of power. So let's temporarily turn that on. Oh, for some reason our hydrogen is increasing because of turning it on. Interesting. We'll be right back. There we go. We've finally got the first three of our drones sort of ready. They just need to be configured. The only problem is the batteries on them just don't last long enough. So I'm hoping that we can find some uranium very soon so that we can finish off those at least those three drones before we test them, see if they're actually battle ready. Granted, there are a couple that still need to be configured, but the first one is pretty much ready to go. But we still need to find the silver so that we can make what's called uranium reactors, and then we can also need to find uranium just to power those reactors, because if we can get a couple of those going, then we don't have to worry about those rubbish batteries. So we might be able to shrink down the drone as well and use less resources. The other thing that we need to find ASAP is cobalt, because that's needed to make metal grids, and we've pretty much run out of metal grids now. So that all said and done, let's turn the refineries off so that we can get some batteries recharged. Let's turn that one off as well. Also going to have to turn the drones off. Now the problem is, if those batteries are empty, then we're going to have a hard time trying to reconnect them again without having to waste some batteries to make a battery temporary so that it's got just enough power to switch on again and re-hook. So it's a bit of a nuisance, but let's see what we can do. Let's see if they're actually still charged or not. Also need to do something about that. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that this one's now ready. Because the vents of the thrusters will melt anything that's in front of it, I've left those ones open. Oh, looks like I forgot a small piece on this one. I'm going to need to get some small plates. Some steel plates. There we go. I've got the rest of them there as well. Oh, wait a minute. Drone one. It's missing its, whoops. Okay, for some reason, the gyroscope was missing. Just tube, motor, and should still be a couple in here. Oh, I only need the one. Okay, and at least I think it's just one. Was the motor? I don't know if I forgot what it was. Electronics and steel plate. Okay, There we go. Okay, wish us luck. Hopefully the batteries have recharged on this one. Let's quickly check. Small battery in white. There we go. Depleted in 2 minutes. Well, that's not good. Fully depleted in 1 minute. 52 seconds. So these batteries are actually running out of power. That's not good. Which means if I disconnect this one, chances are it's already going to be empty. Okay. Thrusters off. Okay. Which one was this one? Did I already set the Brent to? Okay, and let's reconnect that. There we go. Let's check this one next. I didn't change the name of this one to the right thing. Great. Which drone was this? This one was drone one. Oh, that's not good. That's weird, because or not, I already renamed drone 1, unless I've got drone 3 renamed wrongly. Which could be the case. Connector. Let's have a look at drone 3. Maybe I renamed it wrong. Yeah, I renamed drone 1 as drone 3 as drone 1. Did I rename it wrong? Look, oh no, it's good. This one's already out of power, that's not good. That means I have to do that lot all over again. Yay. To get the battery going. Okay. Batteries. Here we go again. I was wondering what these little asteroids were. They're actually the starting location asteroids. Ah. In that case, was there any materials here? There was a little bit of gold here and silver, wasn't there? Only a little bit, but that might be enough. Granted, there's some gold here, some ice, and some silver around here somewhere. Let's bring the ship over here. Where is it? Going towards a bigger asteroid somewhere down there. But thought it was still moving there for a sec. Okay. Now where are those small asteroids? Around about there somewhere, aren't they? Out. Oh, one, I want the other one. Okay, that one, that one, that one, by four. Okay, well, we need some ice anyway. Oh, oh, ouch. Big bump. Okay, that's pretty much everything full. There we go, everything's empty. Oh, I forgot to drop off what we've got on us. Whoops. That explosion was the unknown signal. Well, where's the gold gone and the silver? Nothing. 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 Is it on the big rock? Strange. There's the gold. So that means that silver should be close by. This one maybe. Unless we already mined up all the silver that was there. Which is starting to look like the case. Strange thing is, it's not saying that the gold is there, even though we can clearly see it. Maybe it's just such a thin sliver that it didn't even register. Makes you wonder about the silver that was there. Okay, well, we can't seem to find any cobalt anywhere. I can't seem to find any silver. I can't seem to find any uranium. So all that's remaining is for us to activate the last one that we can find, which is the combat one. Which is one I don't really want to activate just yet. But I've done a double save just in case. I've also added small turrets all over the ship, and then we've also got the ones on the outside for the drones, but without any way to keep the drones properly charged, it's not looking very good for us. But let's try it anyway, and just fingers crossed. We're already fully fueled, so that's all we can do at the moment. Ideally, we'd probably want to have the additional three drones also ready to not just be deployed, but also there just in case we get fired upon on that side. So we don't really have much in the way of armaments on that side. Well, we can now see our enemy at just under 6 kilometers away, and it's a drone facility. Yay! And our drones are no good. So, what I might do is a complete redesign on our drones before we actually ship them out. Make sure that the batteries on them are fully charged, and then ship them out. So those really dinky batteries for what we're going to do, probably no good at all, unless we have solar panels attached to them and make them a gigantic target like this thing. I don't think it'd be a great idea. So what I might do is I might make a small fighter, or a couple of small fighters, try and get them to be remote controlled. The only thing is, chances are of me successfully doing a remote control vehicle, apparently, is slim to none. So, yeah, that's something to look forward to. Okay. So we don't want to get too close to that thing over there. I might have to do a redesign on these. Actually, I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to do a redesign. There's a chance our batteries are going to be flat again. Let's have some more peak. Let's do unlock. Oh, they're not flat yet. Let's do turn off. Okay, so I think it was K. Motor access. Okay, we've got one and terminal. Okay, so can we do that from over here? Okay. Moat. Drone one. So camera. View. Weapons. One and two. We've only got four rockets in it. Ropes, thrusters on and off. Okay, what else are we missing? Connector on off, and switch lock. So three. It does say we've got about 4 hours, so let's have a small peek. Of course, we can't do third person view with this thing, and I haven't done a bottom camera, which could be our downfall. But let's antenna. Let's do that. Okay, only 19 minutes, so we can give it a bit of a small scout out. Okay, so I Don't see anything that's really close to it. Now the thing is, can we land this thing without a camera at the bottom? Oh, I think it's still renamed. That's the wrong thing. That's typical. We in? I think we're in. There we go. So let's turn the thrusters off. Oops. Nice. Okay. So it might be doable. Granted, they've only got life for about roughly about 20 minutes, and that's if they're on if they're fully charged. That's a big if at the moment, because I don't know which ones are and which ones aren't. Might have to do a bottom camera. That said, it might be useful, but again, I think what I might do is I might have another vehicle so that we can actually control them from there and not risk this ship. So I'll just quickly do that and I should be back in just a moment. I knew this was a bad idea. I think it just hit the wall. Which way is it going? He's trying to bash the asteroid to get to this. Okay. Nice. Let's hope it destroys itself. Can't stay here forever. There's a ship. Ship's over there. Damn. Well, I did make a save beforehand, so it should be right. With all those impacts. Like it's damaged. I don't think it's got the gun anymore. Sweet. Yeah. Ooh, top one. Okay. Sweet. Holy crap, it's got one of those. Where is your core? Oh, back will do. Oh, it's got a bomb. Oh, I didn't see that. Oh, well. I don't know you're working though. Thank you. Let's shoot your bomb. Let me get a glimpse of your bomb. There we go. One drone down. We salvaged some of it. Ooh, another rocket. More ammo. Sweet! Okay, more ammo. Okay. I have to make sure that it doesn't send out another one then. And it follows up. That's back to base. Oh crap, look at our fuel, our energy, I mean. Okay, where's the ship gone? Over there. The enemy's over there, okay. Well, because I'm trying to find some freaking cobalt and uranium and silver. I can't find either. So if you get in 3,000 kilometers of it, it starts to attack you with drones. I'm not sure how many drones it can produce. Which could be a problem. Big one for us. I guess we could do guerrilla raids on that. which case I think we might need to do a slightly more minimalistic small vessel. And what we've got over here. I really want to try it. I know we're going to lose some resources that way, but I want to have a little look at their base before we start that task. Okay. Here we go again. Nope. Weapons. One. Two. Tools. No. Let's put that on four. Lock. Okay, so this one's ready to go out. It says it's got 4 hours worth of fuel. Okay, I don't think so somehow. Okay. Where is the target? Let's see what it's got for first thing. Oh, I've got to redo the antenna. ¢20 minutes worth of energy. Let's get a flyby. Try and hold out by 1 kilometer. Two signals. Okay, is it going to send any drones out? We are within the scanning range, is it? Was that drone the only drone they had? Looks like, no, maybe not. Thought it sent another drone out, but apparently not. Don't know what kind of range the rockets have. Let's find out. That looked like an impact. Well, if it's gonna do that, then it's not gonna send out any drones. I think we might start the ball rolling in that case. Where is our ship? What I'll do is I'll finish off those ones over there, make another three drones, and I shall see you guys in the next episode. So if you've liked what you've seen so far, please leave a like. If you didn't, please let me know why. Also, if you're not subscribed already, please hit the subscribe button to help the channel grow. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Bye for now.